A 5-year-old girl killed because she witnessed her mother's murder. That's the theory the Crown laid out to the jury as the trial into the deaths of 5-year-old Talia Marsman and her mother, Sarah Bailey, got underway. The accused, Edward Downey, has pleaded not guilty to 2 counts of first-degree murder. It's a case which gripped the country. A mother and daughter go missing July 11, 2016. The mother, Sarah, found dead in her daughter's bedroom closet in their basement suite. The body of little Talia found in some bushes in a rural area outside the city 3 days later. In its opening statement, the Crown said it believed Downey's girlfriend, who can only be identified as AB, was refusing to prostitute and breaking up with him, suggesting Downey blamed AB's best friend, Sarah Bailey, for what was happening. Marsman, the Crown said, was killed because she was a witness, old enough to identify her mother's killer. The Crown says it has forensic evidence, including DNA and fingerprints, which tie Downey to the scene, as well as cell phone evidence, which will show Downey's cell phone was not only near Sarah and Talia's home when they went missing, but also in the rural area where Talia's body was found. In some emotional day one testimony, Sarah's aunt spoke glowingly of her niece and great-niece, saying Sarah loved her friends and family, was the kind of person who would have given her last dollar to someone who needed it, and who was very protective of her daughter Talia, who was her life. The family has asked for privacy throughout the trial, a trial which will run 3 weeks. In Calgary, Jonathan Muma, City News.